You know it's the last round. You know it's the last round. You've got to be first. Don't just come a hold inside and be first. 3D. Now listen, Bobby, you know why you work.
Jason Redmond, along with referee Anasis Missalides and our Dr. Ron Finlay, checking out the eyes and vision of Rob Calloway.
Yes, sir, we're going into the 12th round.
Wherever you are watching around Australia, what a night, what a fight this has been.
Final round.
You are watching the fight of the year. We are doing it for the WBF Heavyweight World Title. And like two unstoppable rhinos, these two are about to wage war for 3 minutes. They are asking questions of their body. Their body doesn't have answers for.
Who's going?
Ahead on the unofficial scorecard is Rob Calloway. Mirovic rocking the American visor with a right hand.
I tell you what, in the time I spent in the United States, I saw a lot of heavyweight fights, and this is easily one of the best I've seen.
You go a long way to see a better fight than this, Paul.
And I'm talking about WBC, IBF, WBA. Heavyweight title fights.
Neither man has done anything to harm their credibility in this division. They will see tapes across the US of this, and the first thing that springs to mind is rematch. I don't think either of these two would be willing or able straight away. It's something they will want to think about in the coming weeks. Immediately, though, they are focused on one thing, and that is the WBF Heavyweight Championship of the World. As Bob Mirovic, who we understand to be behind on the scorecard, has he got enough? You can hear the crowd here at Royal Pines, like you have at home. They have loved every minute of it.
Keep your head up.
What a gutsy performance by Rob Calloway, and an equally gutsy performance from the underdog, Big Definitely. Bob Mirovic.
Oh, yes.
And Mirovic, keep in mind, was a rank outsider with the experts and the bookmakers, majority of fans. Our hearts were saying, go Bob. Our heads were saying, we think Rob. Down low is Calloway. Over the top, Mirovic. The right eye completely shut of our American visitor. The left eye closing and closing fast.
Bob, if he could just put in a big performance here. I don't think he's won the fight, but look, it's admirable what he's done. But by golly, he's got some...
60 seconds remain in the contest. Both men looking to their corners for inspiration. Calloway over the top. Mirovic looking for that one shot. He knows he's desperate. He knows the clock is against him. The judges' scorecards also against the Australian. Looking to pull the miracle out in the final 30 seconds. It is still there. Can Mirovic
behind these boys?
Bob hasn't been able to take advantage of the closed eye of Rob Calloway, and Calloway is just an absolute warrior.
Let the crowd cheer you home as the countdown begins. Wherever you are around Australia, pay some respect to these two guys. An incredible fight as we approach the final 10 seconds. Let's bring it home for the World Championship.
What a great fight. What a great fight.
Bell sounds. The Warriors embrace. The crowd stands as one. Australia has two new heroes. Their names are Rob Calloway and Bob Mirovic.